Had a wild one to end the night in L.A. with Denver in town. Jokic and company playing very shorthanded. Won the last two. Here we go with Jeff Green. Uncle Jeff, just a couple of days after the 10-year anniversary of his open-heart surgery, he can still get up and throw it down. Then Aaron Gordon going coast to coast. He had a big-time night. 30 points for Gordon. Jokic, listen, it was low-scoring defensive struggle. 41-28 at the half. 41-28. The Clippers only scored 28 first-half points. Third quarter, more of the road squad. Gordon to Jokic, 21 points, 13 rebounds, 8 assists. And then, after Denver went up by 25, everything would change. Terrence Mann, Amir Coffey playing well. Coffey getting the bucket and the foul. How about Reggie Jackson? Thinks about it, puts it on the deck, then buries it. It was once a 25-point deficit. Now three, and look at Reggie Jackson getting angry at the rim. Stuffing it right on Jokic and really stuffing it on all of the Denver Nuggets because their 25-point lead has completely evaporated. Bomber loving it as Batum hits the three. Nuggets with a chance here with 5 seconds to go. Down by two. Jokic taking his time, then pulls up for three for the win. No good. Aaron Gordon's got a shot for the tie. That's no good. And somehow, some way, the LA Clippers come from 25 down and they outscore Denver 32-19 in the fourth quarter to win it.